Let's learn the chapter number 4 at the zoo. What is the chapter number? Chapter number 4. What is the chapter name? At the zoo. What is the meaning of zoo, or what you will see in the zoo? We will see different kinds of birds and animals in the zoo. Unscramble the letters given below to find the national animal of India. So, here they have given the letters, and it is not in order. While making the letters in order, we will get a word that is the national animal of India. Which is the national animal of India? Tiger. What is the spelling of tiger? T-I-G-E-R, tiger. So, you have to write the spelling of tiger in the blanks. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. In this poem, you can see the number of animals. Which animal is this? Elephant. Which is this? Camel. Which is this? White bear. What is this? Wolf. What is this? Wombat. And what is this? Monkey. And what is this? Bear. This is the white bear and it is the black bear. First I saw the white bear, then I saw the black. First he saw the white bear and then he saw the black bear. Then I saw the camel with a hump upon his back. What is on his back? What is there on the back of a camel? Hump. He saw a camel. What is this? Camel. What is there on the camel? Hump. Where is the hump? Back of the camel. Then I saw the grey wolf with a mutton in his maw. What is this? What is the color of the wolf? Grey. And what is there in his mouth? Mutton. Then I saw wombat waddle in the straw. What is there on the straw? Wombat. Wombat, also a small bear. Then I saw the elephant a waving of his trunk. So, then he saw an elephant. What is this? An elephant. What is he waving? He is waving his trunk. This is called trunk. What is there? It is called trunk. What is he doing with his trunk? He is waving his trunk. Then I saw the monkeys. Mercy, how unpleasantly they smelt. Then he saw a monkey that the smell of the monkey is not good. The smell of monkey is not good. So, here you can see the animals. What are the animals are there in this picture? Elephant, camel, white bear, wolf, wombat, monkey and black bear. What is there in his mouth? Mutton. Who was on the straw? Wombat. Who is waving his trunk? Elephant. Which animal is having hump on its back? Camel.